Okay, this is the finale of Dying Light. I'm going to take on Rise once I go through those red doors. Just a quick note, I did have some recording issues, and I'm pretty sure I know what caused it. So it shouldn't happen again. I do have to edit the video though. The problem is that the audio and the video aren't synced, but I hopefully edited it in such a way where I got them synced up as closely as possible. Hopefully it won't be too distracting. You may not even notice it. So with that said, this is the finale. So let's get this game started. The only other thing is I have to say I edited out a lot of my deaths. There were like close to 20, maybe 30 times that I died. And I'm sure you guys don't want to just keep seeing that over and over and over again. So I edited most of it out. I did leave some deaths in. But for the most part, it's a fairly smooth gameplay, I hope, with the edits. So just realize it is a stumble through for me, and I'm not really that good. Again, I just edited my way through this whole thing after 1,001 runs. So let's just get this game started. Okay. So, here we are at the finale. Yes, this is it. Just to let you know, between this recording and the last time I was on Dying Light, I've been playing The Division, you guys know that. But I also spent, let me see, I'll show you, I spent 3 hours scavenging. So I was able to put together 42 shrapnel grenades. I have my police rifle, my bow, my shotgun. I have some Molotovs. I got plenty of those. A couple of shields, some firecrackers, some other weapons, 21 burning throwing stars. It took me 3 hours to get all of this stuff together. I just spent time roaming around the slums and collecting and collecting. I got another shield here. So I got 2 shields, 3 shields. And that is about it. So I got some shotgun shells. I got some electric arrows, exploding arrows, incendiary arrows, regular arrows, 34 medkits. So I'm pretty much ready to take on what's going to happen in here, unless there's a scene where maybe they remove all my weapons and I'm stuck in this zombie pit, but I won't know till I go through there. So here we go, the finale of Dying Light. Now, just one thing to let you know, I did also, however, have a bunch of chocolate chip cookies and a can of mini raviolis before getting ready for this. I also have my new controller, so it seems to be working fine. Let's go in and take care of Rise now. I seem to be all mentally prepared, so here we go. Yes, you're about to enter the game finale. This part of the game is played in single player, and you cannot return to other maps. You will be able to come back to explore Horan after finishing the game and loading the last save. Do you want to continue? Yes.
Rice made a deal with the GRE. Now he's about to escape from Horan with the rest of Zara's research. I can't let that happen, and Rice knows it.
Okay, folks. Here we go. Oh, controller's vibrating.
I'm turning into the Hulk.
Okay. So at least I have some weapons on me. See nothing. Do I have my inventory? Yes, I do, since I can go through my weapons. Don't need my grappling hook. We'll go with the shield to begin with. Okay, I'm coming out of it. I'm waking up. Guess I had some Gatorade or something. Alright, so this dot is above. Oh, I think I've been in this building. Excuse me, allergies are kicking in. What's that? Why do I have a speed bar down there? Catch my breath. You're building up the tension. Shotgun. Okay. Just making sure. No, I want that one. There you go. Oh no. A pit.
Oh shit, what the hell?
I knew you could not resist, Craig.
Oh, would you just shut up? You're the last thing I want to hear.
What? Hear me?
I'd like to say that to my boss, huh?
Idea.
He looks like a super zombie or something. He's got a twitch.
Much better. It is fitting that an orchestra plays when kings clash.
I think...
There.
Someone's behind me, right?
Of my will.
How can I take these guys out? Alright, let's do this. They're not gonna come up here, are they? Yikes! Who's shooting me? Oh, I fell! Darn it. Okay. Back into the corner. Bye. Yeah, just stand right there. You too. Come on. Reload. Who's throwing? Oh, that's what it is. Someone's thrown something at me. God darn it. Am I losing health on this? I am. I better start moving. Where'd he go? He glitched into the wall. Here, right here. That's it? Okay. And since I have time. Oh, here we go. It is nerve-wracking. Hold on. I want to go up here. So, we'll start with these. Put it here. Yikes, he's coming. This way. Someplace he can't go. I forgot how I took this guy on last time. Bye. I wish I knew about this place before. Where is he? Here we go. Come here. Come on. Hi. Yeah, get up. Come on. Wherever I can, I'm going to try to use these throwing stars. Get this guy? Did I get him? No. Waste of ammo. I'm swinging along. Hey! Wow, that was rude. Come here. Right in the head. Am I affecting him any? Where's his health bar? Oh, he's coming in. Is this affecting me at all? I got 23 of these. I don't really want to waste it. Alright. I'm gonna burn you, baby. Health bar. Hi. Thought I'd light up your life a little bit. Is that really affecting him any? I don't see a health bar or anything on him. Something more explosive, perhaps? Yeah, let's do this.
Oh no!
Dark kinda used a med kit. Alright, regular arrows. Let's try this. Go ahead, throw it. Oh! Took the full brunt of that one. There we go. Whoops. Oh, darn it. Darn you! Made me waste my arrows. Alright, oh wait, there's some other guys coming. Where are they? They're out there. Where are they? Maybe they're above me. I think so. Alright, here. Oh, he's dead. No, you're not. Come on in. Come on. Alright. Darn it! Another med kit! I went for my bow, and I'm hitting medkits. Tired of this, wasting a lot of arrows. I'd like to see his health bar though. That'd help out. Maybe I should just run by him. I think that's what I gotta do. Where I'm going. Is he down? I'm gonna get by this guy. Here we go. It's over there anyway. Another pit. Kinda just dazed this guy. Ouch. Not that dazed. Where are you? Alright, so up and over. See? Oh, this guy. Come on. Darn you! Spawning out of this hole! Here we go. Up we go. Over we go. Oh, another one! I'm gonna waste my ammo over here. Up, come on. Up. Where are you? Here we go. Any others? I think I just gotta run through here. Darn you. Where am I running to? Here you go. Come on. Yikes! I need my grappling hook. Oh no!
God damn it!
Darn it! Where did I fall? Come here, you. Smother you. Go, door, door, yeah, shut up. Oh, man, they put me in a pit of. Oh, my God. All right. 1001. Oh, I missed him. Come here, you brat. Where are you?
Die.
That's right. I'm gonna change it. Oh, okay. I hope I'm not doing too good now. That guy took a swack at me. But then again, the falls aren't helping me either. Cream. We've done this 1001 times. All right, that'll do. Here we go. Make this jump. Perfect. Keep going. Alright, I think I can do this. Here we go. I don't know where I'm going. Up the ladder. Here we go. Make a jump for it. Am I coming, Bob? I can't tell. Just get up there. Checkpoint, please. I made it. What's that? Oh, no. Another open arena. I've been in here before. Meet Rise at the top of the building. Catch your breath, will you? Okay, run up there, go up that way. What am I going to run into? Let's repair this. I wonder if my grappling hook's working these days. Look at my gun, I only got like, what,
6 out of 24 shots. Oh no. Okay. Curious. I don't want to just run. I should just run across, huh? Okay, here we go. I can't run.
What an entrance. Perhaps you are a king. A king of mud. Here, Crane. Accept an offering to the king.
I have to go.
You cannot kill me. You cannot defeat me. You cannot even reach me.
I have some. Am I on? Am I staying on something? No. I know I don't have a lot of it, but I guess I'll just use some arrows. Look, black and yellow tell me where to go. Buttons? Buttons work.
And did you try and try? Let me offer you a bit of accompaniment.
My controller's throbbing. I assure you it's just a controller too. Feeling I'm gonna need a shield. I'll do.
Come on, faster, goddammit.
Well, I'm glad to be out of that pit. Hopefully, it'll be a straight out shootout, but still have no bullets. Maybe I'll be able to recover some from some of Rise's dead men. Zombies over there. Something tells me my gun ain't gonna do. Darn it. So, yikes. Where's up? Come on, look out. I want to climb. God darn it. There it is. Can I use my grappling hook? Hmm. Get scrapped the grappling hook. God darn it. What did I replace it with? No. Yeah, go that way. Is that Kareem? You don't look so good, Kareem. Sorry I had to end this way. You gonna give me anything like ammo, I hope? Don't just give me advice, I want ammo.
Crane, Rice said you would come.
You've been shot, what the fuck is going on?
This is what we get for trying to make a living. Rice betrayed us all.
Yeah, I'm on my way up there, Kareem. I'm gonna kill that motherfucker with my bare hands.
Not this way. We've laid mines on the two floors above us. Go through the second block as high as you can. Then you can come back.
Huh? Go what? So gotta climb, huh? Can't climb that way. Come on, move over. Where did you mine? We go up the stairwell? This way. Watch me blow up. Oh man. Thanks, Kareem, for the bad advice. Okay, so I'm going this way. I guess I gotta climb on the outside of the building. Oh. Should I jump over there? Is that what I'm doing? It's just a guess, really. I guess I have to. Okay. Stay still. Behave. Perfect. Right there over those blue bags. Do a... Wait. Zip lines? No. Okay, here we go. What happened? Well, how am I? Okay. Let's see. That's not where I'm supposed to go. Then where am I supposed to go? Maybe something else. Hold on. Should I go up one, maybe? He said not to go up this way because it's mined. I know I can go up at least one. No. Yellow indicator's pointing down this way, so. Alright. What are you twitching about? You like the music?
Oh,
Oh, beautiful. Okay. Come on, off you go. Bye. You didn't pay the rent.
Sporting at me, taking aim at you like this.
I liked you better when you didn't talk so damn much.
But I consider it a matter of, let us call it, leveling the playing field. That is a term you can understand, yes?
You die? Is that it? Yeah, you turned into a meat package. Thanks for the $67, not that I need it. I see you. How's a throwing star? Let's try throwing star at your head. Or body, anyway. There you go. Gonna explode. Alright, I gotta get over there. I don't like you either. A whole bunch of zombies over there. See him over there too. Okay, here we go. Oh, maybe I should go down there. No, higher the better. Here we go. No! Wrong button! Save my,
Some might think it unsporting of me, taking it like this.
I liked you better when you didn't talk so damn much.
But I consider it a matter of, let us call it, leveling the playing field. That is a term you can understand, yes?
Leveling the playing field. Just enough to get your attention, so you walk. Or blow up, that's good. Oh, walk off the edge. There you go. Bye. Your turn. Bye. All right. Not this way. Going to the dot. It's this way and up. Whoop. Which way is up? Over here? Whoops. Maybe this way. Okay, come on. No, there's no up. Oh, there is. Oh no! way. Oh no. Yikes. Get out. Come on now. There we go. Dummy. Getting up there. Health regen. As your body gets more athletic, you are able to regenerate healthy at higher levels. Yes, that's good. What's this? Ram. Time to tackle. No. Run up on the walls. No, I like this one. Get a little easier. Oops.
You sound as if that hurt, Gray.
Okay, so I guess no more zombies here. Someone's banging a hell of a lot down there. But I should be okay. Guess I gotta go that way. Hi. What's that? Adjustable wrench. I don't need that. I'm not fixing anything here. All right, let's see. I guess I gotta go this way, huh? How do I... Wait a minute.
I cast the deciding bolt.
Whoa. Oh, I gotta run. Run! Whoop, not through that. Whoa! What happened? I guess I'm supposed to...
Consider yourself expelled.
Okay. Over. Up.
No one. Never.
I want to go over to the left.
Consider yourself a member of the exclusive club.
Where are you hiding, you fucker?
Sad for you, it is a club I mean to disband.
Here we go. Need this screen? I guess so. Here we go. Yes. Two pieces of wood, not nailed down. I'm just gonna walk right over them. Here we go. Okay. Let's do a little walk, huh? Because I'm green. This guy isn't alive, is he? Nope, not anymore. I didn't even touch him. I didn't touch him. Here we go. Whew. Come on. Oh yeah. See, I had to start my run from around the corner. Fortunately, someone's left those random pieces of wood around.
Poor Crane, so consumed with emotion. Burning with the need for revenge. Eaten alive by hatred. Such feelings make you weak.
Sounds like a Hallmark card for bad guys. Oh, cutscene. And I don't have my rifle out, nor my shotgun. Hey, buddy. Where's your helicopter?
So, face to face again. I guess that means I don't need this anymore.
Yeah, go ahead, get rid of it.
Without just an iPad. You're dead.
Come now, Crane. Do not pretend you don't care. How many lives depend on this disc? Hundreds? Thousands? Perhaps billions?
You just gave it to me? I hit square. Do I get to turn into the Incredible Hulk? Where's my machete?
You are right about one thing, Crane. Suleiman, he's dead.
Oh, X.
You are right about one thing, Crane. Suleiman is dead.
Hey, how did I know that?
Died with his brother.
What are you hiding behind your back? No hands?
You don't even
have a hand to play.
You don't know what suffering is.
Here. Come on. Yeah, I can hit the X button faster.
Go on, get that blade away from me.
Oh yeah, right in the... No, not in the nuts, but... Okay, this is good. Can I kick you off the edge? Good shot. Right now you've got your bowels all tied up in a knot. Here, let me take this out of you. Feel better? Can you breathe?
Yes. Go on. You cannot resist. Do it, I won't fight you. Just as you killed Tahir. Do it!
I want to throw you off the building.
Fuck you, asshole!
Throw him off the building.
You want me to make my own rules? Rule number one, you're gonna spend the rest of your goddamn life in fucking agony.
Because I'm gonna put this in your femur. Or your leg, for anyone who doesn't know what that is. Or maybe your ear.
Leave me like this, Crane. Prove you are a man.
Good.
Take your vengeance.
Well, you just shut the fuck
take his other,
up!
Take his other hand. This ain't a disc. It's just a piece of brick with nice metal around it. Don't let that go. Do I have a parachute?
No.
now you dangle on the edge of life and death.
Still only have one hand.
Wait to take me to a hospital.
Hopefully I cut the one off that you masturbate with.
Deciding your own fate. Hand me the disc. So that there is at least a chance that Haran might live. And I will make your death
painless. Throw it. Throw it over his head.
You have until the count of five. One.
Too far, I use my only one good hand. Come on, I got two hands. Oh yeah, there you go. Hey, what happened? Sure, okay. In the neck. Oh yeah, did I call that one? No, he can't sing anymore.
Let's ask for a decision, asshole.
Won't be singing in the nightclubs anymore. I knew that was a fake tattoo he had on his chest anyway. What did I do? Oh, here it is. I'm gonna throw it at the helicopter and let the blades chew it up. Oh, that's the GRE helicopter, right? So I gotta run and hide. Bye-bye!
What do you want?
Rice already told us he had that dead scientist data. All we're interested in is the cure. We're offering you a chance here. Get the rest of the research and come with us.
I can think of a lot of reasons to tell you to go fuck yourself, but why don't we just pretend for a minute that you don't think I'm stupid? You need the cure. It's here, in the city, somewhere. And as long as it is, you won't try to pull any ministry-style bullshit.
Craig, why do you even give a fuck what happens to these people? Don't belong here. This is just a job for you.
No, not anymore. It's not. I'll be in touch when I've decided what to do next.
Because I'm not Bond. I'm not James Bond.
Crane? Hello, Crane. Could you hear me? It's Camden.
Yeah, Doc. I hear you. What's going on?
The analysis just finished on the tissue samples. The results are... well, I don't think the word phenomenal is too strong. Crane, if you can recover Zara's data, I'm certain a cure is within reach.
All right.
I got it, Doctor. I got
it. We'll talk about it next time I see you.
I got it. I hope you guys don't mind me talking over the cutscene.
Safe house and wait until dawn. Good night and good luck.
Well, there you go. That is the end of Dying Light. That's a long time coming. I have to admit, I enjoyed the game. I love the co-op portion of it. I enjoyed playing with Brandon. Some things I didn't like about the game in general was sometimes I found, and maybe it was the controller, because I did have a bad controller, I didn't like where I'd be running along and it looked like I got snagged up on something. Like toward the finale there, you didn't see it, it was edited out because I died a thousand times, but there was a point where I would hit this point in a wall and I just stopped. For no reason at all. It's like something snagged me. So I didn't like that. The other thing I didn't like was there were a few times in the game, during the life of the game, the whole story mode issue, was that I'd be throwing these throwing stars, or military throwing knives, and it looked like they didn't have any effect at all. It could have been I was too far away, but yeah, I was still dead on. So I didn't like that. I didn't like the idea that these weapons were just thrown into space, or, you know, it just kind of went through my target. What else did I not like? I didn't like how in the beginning Crane befriended this young kid. I forget his name now, but, you know, and then turns around a couple of days later, the kid gets infected and he dies. And Crane is more than just upset. Yeah, I mean, he's like bawling his eyes out and he's crying. I can't see the friendship there. I couldn't see the connection. They didn't know each other long enough for Crane to be that upset. That was just my opinion. But otherwise, I enjoyed the game. I'm going to continue playing probably solely now, solely in the background. You probably won't even know I'm playing anymore. I doubt I'll be doing any more recordings. I am looking to do another zombie apocalypse game. I'm waiting for Dead Island 2, and I'm kind of balancing that out with another one called Days Gone. That seems to be a really exciting game too, but we'll have to see how that goes. In the meantime, if you guys like what you're seeing, please subscribe. Always feel free to leave comments. I'd be happy to answer back. Show some likes. And just hang in there and keep watching. I can only thank you guys for coming on back. I do appreciate playing games for you. Hopefully you're enjoying it. My name is Tokyo Blue, and I'm saying sayonara from Game Station Tokyo.